especially during a panic-demic. Did you know that your lymph nodes, tonsils, spleen, and appendix filter out foreign objects and serve as a place for your white blood cells to gather, interact, and share information about foreign invaders? Hey, this is Lance McGowan with Essential Oils Me, and today we're going to talk about the top 3 doTERRA On Guard products for your immune system. Are you ready? I'm ready. Let's go. The problem is that these organs that I mentioned earlier can get taken out, literally, physically, from your body through surgeries or get overworked or taxed from toxins and stress if left unchecked, or I guess maybe it'd be reversed, which could compromise your immune system. These 3 doTERRA On Guard products can support your immune system in a natural, safe, effective, and affordable way, especially when combined with eating right and exercise. And that means more whole and live foods close to the ground that are living and will help you live a better life as well. So the first of these is the doTERRA On Guard Foaming Hand Wash. These gentle cleansers and emollients clean and soften your hands throughout the day without drying or irritating sensitive skin. Number 2 is the doTERRA On Guard Toothpaste. This is a natural and fluoride-free solution to help clean your teeth, reduce plaque, and whiten your teeth with gentle polishing agents. And then lastly, number 3 is the doTERRA On Guard Hand Spray. This purifies your hands by eliminating unfriendly microorganisms on your skin without drying it, while the On Guard oil blend in here provides an uplifting citrus spice aroma. And this is especially helpful because, you know, the other stuff and in the stores is sold out, but hey, and you know, doTERRA does have limited quantities during this time, but at the same time, hey, there's a solution, and it's natural, and it can help you out. So why does this even all matter, though, you may be asking yourself? Well, you have the most control of what you put on and in your body, and these doTERRA products can definitely help with that when done on a daily basis, right? It's about a wellness lifestyle, not a one-and-done reaction to something going on out there. In conclusion, your immune system includes your white blood cells in your body and small intestines on top of many supporting organs, some of which I mentioned earlier. Hey now. The best way to support your immune system involves reducing your stress levels, especially during a panic-demic. Drinking half your body weight in ounces of alkaline water. So for example, if I weigh 160 pounds, that means 80 ounces of alkaline water. And kombucha is a really great way to do that, which is a fermented probiotic tea. And GT's is one of my favorite brands. So make sure to check that one out in your grocery stores or health stores. You can also get 7 to 9 hours of sleep each night, which I know it may be hard, but that's really gonna help you out too. And then using natural products like doTERRA, and then exercising consistently. Speaking of working out consistently and supporting other content creators, I wanted to give a quick shout out to the YouTube channel Chaosmatic, which covers a number of general topics, including the 9 benefits of stretching at home with exercise, which is especially helpful during these times. You can click the link in the description area below to learn more or subscribe. Well, that concludes today's video. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure to click the like button if you did. Share this video with somebody that would benefit from it. And most importantly, check out those links below that I mentioned, and I will see you in the next video.